just me today, because I'm giving Master Meany a chance to have a bit of a sleep in on Saturday. He's done so much work with the Zoom classes that I thought I'd give him a little bit of a difference for today. This is the week ending April 25th. We had classes every day this week. It was really great. Thank you to Master McLeod for stepping in on Wednesday. I'm sure the black belts had a good time. I came for maybe the first 15-20 minutes. Really like the way he's running those classes. It's a great opportunity for black belts. If you haven't gone, do drop in. Great pattern practice. So we had some great tips today, a lot of tips, especially with the juniors and adults. We had so many days last week without any tips. So this, now it's all coming in and people are finally getting the credit that's due to them. So starting with Mighty Lions, Chaz got a blue tip, and then we have a lot of black tips. Clara got a black tip, Siana got a black tip, Isabella got a black tip, Kaiden got a black tip, and Foster got a black tip. Some of those people are on the list to test, and I'm going to talk a little bit more about the Mighty Lions testing. Now, for juniors and adults, more juniors and adults got tips this week than Mighty Lions. So, Mateo got a yellow tip, Charlie came back and got a green tip, James got a blue tip, he's also newly back, Maksim got a blue tip, he was doing Zoom classes earlier, came back, wonderful to see you guys. Ayelet got a blue tip, Asha got a blue tip, Addy got a black tip, and Rowena, I think you need just one more class and you'll be there. Xavi got a black tip, Allegra got a black tip, Emma got, red tip, I thought I had them in order, I must have messed that up, and Jabari got a black tip. Congratulations guys, good work. We are going to have information on testing juniors and adults, white belts through green belts. Still working on some of the logistics, and part of that is we want to see how the Mighty Lions testing goes. I know that testing for lions is always different from everybody else, but some of the mechanics behind what we do on our end, we want to see how they go, and then we'll be able to release more information. Which brings me to my next point. Mighty Lions, we're going to test Saturday, next Saturday. That's May 2nd, already almost May. The names of candidates and the times were in your email. We're gonna resend that out so you've got the Zoom information and the exact times. We have very narrow testing windows just to keep things moving. We don't think you need so much time so in order for us to see everybody and see how they're doing. Parents who have children who are testing, please confirm that your child will be at the test. If for some reason your child will not be able to come to the test, please reach out to us, because maybe we can work out whatever obstacle is not letting the child test. And like I said, we will resend the access codes and test times early next week. We do have some changes coming in on the list. We have no red belt and black belt class this Monday. That's April 27th. The next class will be the following Monday. That's May 4th. If you guys have any questions on any of this, please give us an email. You can call the school. We are there when we're filming the Zoom classes, and we do pick up voicemail. Whatever works for you, we would love to hear from you. It's great seeing everybody every week. If you have not been to a Zoom class and would like to come to a Zoom class, please do. Don't feel intimidated because you missed them before. You've been to class before, you can jump right on in. Anything you need to know, you'll get in the class. And if you don't have the codes, haven't seen it in your email, please email us. Leave a comment here on the video. That's how I connected with Charlie. He left a comment and I reached through back channels and made sure that he was able to take class. It's all about fitting you guys in. If you want to be in, we want to have you. Listen, everybody, have a great weekend. It's always good to see you. Take care.